walk us through that 28-point performance? What went well for you guys tonight?
We spread the floor really well. We were getting defensive stops, and then we made sure to attack on offense and try to get to the free throw line.
What changed for you guys in the second quarter? I know the first quarter you guys struggled a little bit. I talked to Coach about that, but second quarter seemed like you turned up.
Yeah, it felt like we couldn't really get into our flow offensively. I don't know if it was like a little bit from the All-Star break or what, but we kind of had to just play our way into it. And, if you're playing great defense, you're always in the game, and that's what we were able to do.